you again. I was so close.
I dreamt of becoming a samurai so that I could fight for Lord Nobunaga. Who do you fight for? That spirit?
I have met men who have fought, struggled, and died to create a world without war. where people and spirits can coexist in harmony. I fight for them.
Lord Nobunaga told me that he would make me a true samurai someday. But he died before it could happen. It seems you have achieved it on your own. I was brought to this country in bondage, treated like property. But then, my Lord Nobunaga granted me the title of samurai. But I couldn't save him. Like the snake man said, I believe only my lord could rule a world as crazy as this one. But does he really want to be resurrected? He was an exceptional man. None can know his true.